final channel be in the know. Omukuru principal, deero campaign akoze mukoka exercise. Ka video nozo karaba ngaduka agende mu kifo kigambibwa nti polisi yamulemesezza ate agenda okulaba abantu badduse bagenze mu kifo bakunganide okubanga abayisaamu kampeni ko ye kanzirukewo misinde twogerera awo keko sijja kuteeka mu kyange ulira kampeni za principal Bobby Wine.
Apara na seria ora rei na seria itunga le didi kisa pa didi atir na didi ayo na jula kenta pugano Uganda.
It was 40 years ago.
Yes, it is a casa no lokao.
Many of you were not born.
Itunga le po na tamani na mo na uri kai.
And for me, I was only 4 years old.
Ora yes, it only arani si kariyo na no don Apollo.
When Museveni took over our country.
Apara sa yes, Museveni ijara pugan.
And when Museveni took over our country.
Ijara Museveni pugan.
Together with the group that he came with.
Kere group lobi yes abunia.
They used the guns.
Apa tasa matimodon.
And before he became president.
Erikomasa na ne president.
More than 500,000 people had died.
Apa masi tunga na de padi ili ndani.
But come to you today in peace.
Yes, sir, you bring this on just as you can, Patina.
And we are telling you that this is the end of an era.
They just are looking yesterday, Araina, Esangela, Atena, La Amanu.
This is the beginning of a new Uganda.
Araina, Egeunde, La Uganda, and Atepe.
I said this is the beginning.
In a Uganda where
everybody will be free.
Uganda nejala jara nejengi ni tuma ni kero.
Out of
power.
Out of all the 45 million people in Uganda.
Oto ma ituma akasa yuka million ni Uganda.
More than 85% are younger than me.
Akasa kwa nyau ni kwa nyukani. Ako makwata edisha kabala o ni kwa na.
But still those that rule over us, all those that are ruling over us.
Kwenye unipuka kwa ni.
They think we are too young to think for ourselves.
Eba kasa bidi edisha kwa mwa ni peri au mom.
So I come to you ladies and gentlemen.
Nyesi mwuntarisi yos ni chase sa mwesha na pera jaka.
Not as a military general.
Mere kwa pa eki ya rida kwa manda.
I come to you my brothers and sisters.
Kwenye budiyo ni jasi yesi kana sa mwesha. Not as
a professor.
Mere kwa pa professor.
I come to you.
Abuni kwenye ni jasi yesu.
Because I am one of you.
Nara arai ngebe pere kama yesu.
For a very long time.
Oto mafaka newe janei.
People were looking at me and you as just ghetto people.
Abakasu ganja man.
But today I want to tell you
that
just like all the countries that have developed.
They have been developed
and changed by their young people.
They have been developed and changed by their young people. Rossi attendant that Issa Palia Bishop, Issa Palia Bishop has a goal.
The chance is upon us, my
brothers
and sisters.
To
put an end to the old. I said to put an end to the old.
And welcome
the new.
I get the eye carbon. I come on that. It's only go go in supper. I'm not any.
The time to put an end to the history.
And
welcome the future. The future is today. The future is now.
I
would have talked about so many things. I will not talk about the hospitals. Because I know that you know that our hospitals are terrible. I can only tell you that in the new Uganda, our hospitals will have medicines and women will no longer die giving birth.
I will not talk
about the poor education that we go through and our children are facing. But I will only tell you that in the new Uganda we have education that even creates jobs. I will not talk about the agriculture. Because I know you have those problems as well. Most importantly, I'm not going to talk about the roads. Because when you look at me and when you look at my brother Nelson here, you know that when somebody is traveling to Amoria, they should travel on a good road. We can talk about so many things in the new Uganda, ladies and gentlemen. We can talk about so many things, ladies and gentlemen. But I don't want to sound like a politician. Because I know many times they have promised you for 35 years. Every time those old men come to you, they have new promises for you. So now we are not telling you to believe in me and my brother Osogu here.
Mom said Ali Mokinsa Abe Amulokin ni Jainok and a Chokuse Sogu Kenya president.
I am asking you to believe in yourself. We are only servants before you. I say we are only servants before you. And you are going to be the bosses.
Boy, yes, 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 yes,
that we cannot do it alone. I cannot say
do it alone.
I cannot do it alone. We must do it together. I know many of you are registered as voters.
That
on the 14th of January, please come out and vote. And help those old men and women who cannot move to the polling station. When you go to the polling station, you will not see the name Bobi Wine. You're going to see the name Chagulanyi Sentamu Robert. That will be Bobi Wine. You will also see the umbrella.
Umbrella.
Just stick where the umbrella is.
Okwekaje neja umbrella bon.
And when you go to vote for your MP, you need to get change. You need a younger MP. Because that is the MP or minister who will understand your problem.
Nkujukiza nti Happy Faces Give a Smile Project egendera ddala maso tutandika next week ogaba ebintu that is Saturday tulabenga tutandika okuwa abantu Christmas packages zaabwe banaye mbebaza okusubscribinga mbebaza okukommentinga yes ezimu sinungi ezimu naye ebyo byonna biba bisuubirwa ku platform ng'eno so let's move on mbasaba busabi mwongere okusharinga mwongere okukommentinga mwongere okusubscribinga abantu mbagambe goe nara da final channel nga tonna aba kusubscribinga nkusaba busabi munyambe musubscribinga enso olokufuna award yeyo ya YouTube tubuza ya abantu 15 banaye munyambe omwezi guno tubenga tubafunye omutwalo gogwe wali ntandike kugamba YouTube musindika di award ya fe musindika di engule tujambale nao tukwatirawo mpola mpola beba zanyo banaye. It is the final channel. Be in the know. I'm out.